roadmap for your race of life. When God answers our prayers in ways we don't expect, He's reminding us that it's Him we really need, not the answers. Next time on Running to Win, tune in for more insights on recognizing when God is answering in ways we never expected. Thanks for listening. For Dr. Erwin Lutzer, this is Dave McAllister. Running to Win is sponsored by the Moody Church.
I can't believe they passed that law. Where in the world is our country headed?
Man, the whole world is upside down.
We're in pretty sad shape here on the planet Earth. Common sense is all but gone, and virtue has left the scene.